This video clip explains how graphic override combinations incorporate renovation filters in ARCHICAD 20. Graphic override combinations in ARCHICAD 20 work in a similar way to how the renovation filters worked in previous versions. Fills, pens, and surfaces of elements meeting a certain set of criteria are overridden. However, graphic override combinations offer greater functionality since very complex criteria can be defined, and their override styles also offer more options. Thus, renovation filter-related rules have become incorporated into and have become an integral part of graphic override combinations. When you select any of the graphic override combinations in the left pane of the graphic override combinations dialog, you will see the text Rules Applied by Renovation Filter in the Order of Rules to be Applied list. Even when the graphic override combination does not contain any other override rules. If you activate the graphic override rules dialog, you will find that the override rules list in the left pane starts with the three renovation filter related rules. These rules are listed in their separate group at the top of the list, are built in, and cannot be deleted. The criteria for these three rules are also built in and cannot be modified. They select elements, the renovation status parameter of which is set to existing, to be demolished, and new, respectively. In the Renovation Filter Options dialog, the Renovation Override Styles button has been renamed to Graphic Override Rules button. Clicking it will take you to the Graphic Override Rules dialog, where you can select any of three renovation filter-related rules and set or modify their override style. One additional thing to know is that the built-in rules applied by renovation filters are always placed at the bottom of the list of rules in the Graphic Override Combinations dialog, and they cannot be moved elsewhere on the list by the user. This means they will always be applied last. Thus, if an element is overridden by a rule higher on the list, that override will take precedence over the override applied by the renovation filter.